live in Texas, you will know that we got crazy amounts of snow, and there was power outages, and just all kinds of stuff happening. So, I was not able to make any videos or have access to the internet. But now, everything's good now. I'm feeling a little sick, but it's not that bad. Like, it's really not that bad. You can't probably even hear it in my voice. You probably can't. So, let's just actually finally make a video. Oh, and I kept trying to make a video. And my neighbors, since it's a nice day and obviously everything's back to normal now, so they've been working on their house again. And I just kept hearing pop, pop, pop the whole time I was trying to make a video. So I ended up just saying, you know what, delete that video and start again. I was like, maybe only 6 minutes in anyway. It wasn't, not that big a deal. So I don't really know exactly what kind of video I'm gonna do. I didn't really even know what I was doing before, but I figured I could just tap on stuff because I don't tap on stuff enough. I think I do a lot of personal attention, and even I get sick of it a little bit. Well, as a creator watching it, I never get sick of it, but as a creator, I get bored of just doing the same stuff over and over. So let's tap on random things that are around me. So let's go. We played card games and board games to keep ourselves busy, and it was a lot of fun actually. And I really liked having candles and being in the dark. So honestly, I really enjoyed having the power out. The only thing that I missed was having internet, but it wasn't that big of a deal. I was gonna tap on more different stuff, but I've been tapping on this for a good long time. Maybe it's time to switch to something else. Okay. I have a clipboard. Thank you. like calmer ones. I don't really care for fast tapping. Thank you. Maybe by now.